Well, hi everyone. Well, I just want to let you guys know something I've been doing this summer that has absolutely changed my life. Hi everyone. Well, there you have it. Three things that have really helped me in the garden. They've really helped me not feel so overwhelmed. Okay, well, my freezer. Well, the first question I tried again. All right, now for my second location. This is on the west side of the, east side of the house. That is an important point. Hey everyone, do you ever get so overwhelmed in your garden that you never? They're vermicomposting here too. Let's take a look at the worm bins. Okay, so here's why I like a soaker hose. Okay, let's keep going. Don't show that one. Are we rolling still? Okay. Hey guys. Hey, I've had a couple of questions. Well, it just goes to show you never know what treasures are lurking in your garden. I'm gonna go ahead and weigh this. We'll see what. So I'm checking on my pumpkin seeds because I'm hearing
all. Your head's cut off.
Oh my gosh. This literally is like a small baseball bat. So let's head up to the kitchen and I'll show you what I like to do with these big baseball bat sized zucchinis.